Well, we got it turned sideways, and now the side loader is going to get into position. It's still not perfect, but at least we can reach it with the trains, and we can drag the back end a little bit more across, and with a bit of a side loader skills, one should be able to manage quite easily and load this box back. Then we're going to winch out the other box again to give full access to that, and we'll get the side loader back on the side as well.